The next phase completion we have is for phase two. During phase two, the client learns to think more positively about themselves and their environment. They do mindful observations to get more in the here and the now. They begin to identify any codependent or toxic relationships they may have, and they work on their communication skills to more effectively communicate with their loved ones. The first graduate for phase two is Pasha K.
A speech written, but due to unforeseen circumstances, I don't have one, so I'm just going to wing it. During phase two, I learned the most out of communicating positively and effectively with others in a way that's positive for both myself and the other party. And I also learned how to observe my environment in a non-judgmental way so I can be more at peace with myself and my environment. Thank you.